Oh, thanks, Mike. Okay. Oh, whoa. Step back.
Just... crying out loud.
There you go. Thank you. Hello? Check. That better? Great. Everybody hear me? Up on the shelf? Can you hear me? Great. Okay. First item today. Oh, yeah. Has everyone picked a moving buddy?
What? Moving buddy? You can't be serious.
Well, I didn't know we were supposed to have one already.
But we have to hold hands.
Oh, yeah. You guys think this is a big joke. We've only got 1 week left before the move. I don't want any toys left behind. A moving buddy. If you don't have one, get one. All right, next. Oh, yes. Tuesday night's plastic corrosion awareness meeting was, I think, a big success, and we want to thank Mr. Spell for putting that on for us. Thank you, Mr. Spell.
You're welcome.
Okay. Oh, yes, one minor note here. Andy's birthday party has been moved to today. Next we have...
What do you mean the party's today? His birthday's not till next week.
What's going on down there? Is Mom losing her marbles?
Well, obviously, she wanted to have the party before the move. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be worried.
Of course Woody ain't worried. He's been Andy's favorite since kindergarten.
Hey, come on, potato head. If Woody says it's all right, then, well, darn it, it's good enough for me. Woody has never steered us wrong before.
Come on, guys. Every Christmas and birthday we go through this.
But what if Andy gets another dinosaur? A mean one. I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection.
Hey, listen. No one's getting replaced. This is Andy we're talking about. It doesn't matter how much we're played with. What matters is that we're here for Andy when he needs us. That's what we're made for, right?
Pardon me. I hate to break up the staff meeting, but... they're here! Birthday guests at 3 o'clock!
Stay calm, everyone!